All right, everyone, welcome back to our fifth video where we'll be talking about the characteristic of the happy man and how you can use this characteristic and the development of it to attract women more powerfully. Now, the one characteristic of developing happiness in your overall lifestyle that we want to focus in on today is maintaining your ability to play and to generate your own good time inside. One of the most undermining things that can happen in a relationship gone bad is that over time, the two parties in the relationship start to depend on each other for their happiness. And overall, what will happen is one party will start to feel that the other party is emotionally needy. You know, if I need Corinne to be the light that makes me have a happy feeling inside, eventually she's gonna feel like it's a great huge burden. And overall, the ability to generate my own state comes from many different things, but what we're gonna focus on is the ability to play, the ability to have fun, the ability to still remember that inside you, inside whatever seriousness you might have grown into over time, you're still a little kid who loves to play and has a tiny child inside him that loves to be nurtured and expressed. So, Corinne, could you maybe give some insight on what it's like if a guy is too serious or like too into his adult life, like he can't play?
Yeah, definitely. I'd love to talk about that. You know, men often like to really share all their successes and kind of what they're up to in a very, you know, serious and mature way. And that goes a long ways in displaying security and leadership and things. But man, when a guy can open up and have some fun with you, it is just a draw that is almost undeniable. It really helps us tap back into our playful state as well. And it just makes for a better time, a better partnership, and a better life if you get with that playful guy.
Right. So maybe you could tell me a little more too, like what are the typical ways that this shows up as unattractive behavior? Like, when is it a guy shows up in your life who you're like, oh, you know, he's really successful and everything, but he's just too serious, or like something like that? Have you ever had that experience before?
Yeah, I have, and I think it's a little bit maybe of that programming when some, you know, higher businessmen or maybe some doctors or something like that will really just focus so long and hard about their successful, you know, big boy jobs and things like that, and they are impressive. But it takes a little bit of life out of that person, and it's not as engaging. And so to have strength in your career and in your success and also be fully tapped into that 12-year-old boy inside you is a dynamite combination. In fact, I tell Noah regularly, I just love that 12-year-old boy in you.
And she'll say that after I do things that are more of like an 8-year-old maturity range, right? So, okay, so we talked about why it's important to be more playful. Now let's talk about how to shift back to it. Because a lot of us men, we can really lose touch with that. I know I did at one point in my life. It was like, I was almost too cool for it. But trust me guys, you never get too cool to be playful, to be lighthearted, to be creative, to roll around in the mud, to climb up a tree, to swing on the swings. You never outgrow those things. So that's the simplest way to start. Go to a playground and see if you can have fun. If you can't, you might want to start looking at that, like why is this difficult for me? Because we never grow out of that aspect of our life. It's always there, it's always a part of us, and it loves to be nurtured. And it can create that effortless attraction, you know, the ability to be serious and have things going on in your life that are serious, which provides the security, but then also, you know, play around to do something unpredictable, you know, tag your it out of nowhere for no reason other than I want to run away from you and I bet you can't catch me because I got longer legs, ha ha ha, right?
She always outruns me.
I let her catch me though because she's pretty cute. So that's a place to start, guys. And if you're looking for more information on how to unlock your true potential as a man in all areas of your life, again, check out truemanacademy.com for a free 2-hour training to get you started. And Corinne, anything you want to say about the happy man and how this can help you attract more women?
I'm just excited, you know, that somebody kind of opened up the door to let men tap back into their playful nature, because it makes the world a brighter place, and it's something that women really have a lot of fun with too. So I'm glad the door's open.
Rock on. Step through the door, and we'll see you tomorrow for your next video where we'll be talking about the spiritual man. Ooh. See you then.